Good news now. An inmate dies at the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility. 50-year-old Scott William Dieters was pronounced dead this morning. He is suspected to have died from natural causes.